Yo, they said, they said, go watch his lives. Listen, I seen the lives right before he died, okay? A lot of times when you go to sell a gun too, you sell it and then you have to come back for the actual sale. Like, they have to make sure that shit is clean and then they'll buy it. So that might have been why that was. But I seen the most recent lives he did before he died. I ain't seen no guns in that shit with him. Mounted bitch.